It's Crackalackin', everybody. I am GamerNerd5. Do that again. What is Crackalackin', everybody? I am GamerNerd5, coming at you with another Skylanders Superchargers episode. And this, I don't remember. Good God. Okay, sorry, guys. I don't know what episode this is. But here's Mr. Dag, Glock. We played as on the previous episode. Which, if you have not seen, go ahead and see it. Go ahead and watch. Go to yesterday's and watch it. But, today we're not playing as you. I'm so sorry. So, yeah, let's turn the microphone this way. And over here. So, yeah, the Skylander and vehicle. Let's take you off. Being that this is set, I know what level we're going into. I know it's a little bit of a hard level. These are actual characters that have been unboxed on the channel, so this is my first time ever placing
Jetstream. Wind frenzies, wind slashers, avian razors.
That looks neat. Then we have Hurricane Jet.
Supercharged.
And, yeah. Let's see, what do we have? Play.
Woohoo!
Brass feather wings, wind slashes, brass feather wings, brass lock engine.
Brass? I thought it said brass.
Wind frenzies. Brass lock.
Thank you. Now, we're supposed to talk to Flynn.
This is really it.
Ahoy there, Skylander. You sure you're ready to head out? Because we can take all the time you need. Maybe have a snack or something. Today's meatloaf day.
Flynn, it's okay to be a little scared. I mean, none of us want to go to the land of the undead.
Hey, I'm not scared. I just happen to really like a good meatloaf. Sheesh.
The land of the undead must be where those transports were taking us. I bet Count Moneybone built some kind of terrible prison there.
Uh-oh. That means Master Eon might not be the only person in trouble. We better get moving. There's no time to waste. Are you ready, Skylander?
Ready to go. Eon, if you don't know who he is, he's like the sorcerer. He's like the main guy of the Skylanders. He's the guy from the first game who, and now he's a floating head. He was a physical human at the beginning of the first game. Now he's literally a floating head. Also, if you hear the audio laughing.
Perfect.
Was that person directing us? Like,
Oh, hello! You know, I've spoken with thousands of kings and tyrants, and do you know what they all have in common? Worry. Well, worry no longer. My name is Count Moneybone, and I'm here to help. Traditional dungeons and detention centers foster anger and resentment among detainees. But not here. Why, even the who's who of Skylands will pop in for an invigorating stay in one of our luxury Traptanium penthouse suites. Oh, my accommodations are quite lush. Come to the dimensional dungeon of dehabilitation and look at things from a new perspective.
Call me crazy, but I don't think this Moneybone fella's on the up and up.
You think?
This place looks nothing like the brochure. Someone should talk to this Moneybone fella about integrity in advertising.
Maybe we can do that after we free Master Eon from that Traptanium prison, Flynn.
Do you see where that could be a priority? Alrighty, so what's the plan?
That gate looks pretty hefty. I think we'll need to track down some heavy-duty explosives.
Yeah, I'm following you. Let's start things off with a boom, right?
Boom! Boom, boom, boom!
Oh.
Those barrels can only drop so much explosive powder, Skylander.
Skylanders of the Dark Element are stronger in this zone.
Level up.
This way.
What the?
Gotcha.
Level up.
What the heck are you? Boom, Chompy!
I'm dead, Chompy. Hello.
Special Agent 321, designation Softpaw, at your service and reporting for duty. Operation Little Lost Sheep is underway. I have spent months infiltrating this detention center to determine the best way to safely extract Master Eon from Moneybone's clutches. It's going to be tough, but we can do it! I have mastered the use of these perspective gates. Passing through them will change your gravitational orientation and allow you to get past Moneybone's defenses. Good luck, Skylander. See you on the other side. Softpaw, going dark.
Transfer complete.
He just fell off the edge! Softpaw! I don't think you know how to control that. I'm just hanging back. I have a jetpack. Okay. Jetpack is pretty darn powerful, I'm not gonna lie.
Level up.
That is crazy.
Ha ha ha!
guys, don't worry, I didn't put it in this. It automatically went. Thank you! This looks pretty interesting.
Achieved. Glad to see you made it, Skylander. This path leads to the detention center proper. You'll have to use your vehicle with the land designation to reach the compound. Keep your head on a swivel, Skylander. There's danger everywhere. Softball, out.
Wow, this is a strong barrel! I don't think I should be dead in
this. Woohoo!
Well, whatever part this is, now it's called Blue Goo.
Yeah, it's called Blue Goo now.
Now, I need to go grab something, guys. I need to go grab a... I need to go grab Hot Streak again, being that I have not used any of my other lands yet.
Hot Streak.
Okay. Ready up.
Success.
Vehicles of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
Oh, yeah.
Let's move. Yeah. Come in the door!
Slamming through that big prison gate would set off some kind of alarm.
Please pull over and put your hands in the air.
You were saying?
Looks like they've caught on!
Oh, sugar!
Excellent!
I don't even have that vehicle!
Cool. is on!
Alright!
Get him!
Woohoo!
There we go.
Right on!
Keep going!
Skylander, you have infiltrated the dark and crusty underbelly of Moneybone's detention center. You'll have to stay frosty going forward. They've activated more of those dangerous security spotlights. If they spot you, blammo! Continue to Moneybone's tower to extract Master Eon. I will rendezvous with you at the next checkpoint.
Just gonna stick it on because I like it.
Jetstream. Supercharged.
Skylanders of the magic element are stronger in this zone.
Jam!
Full jam.
Stormblade! Oh! Already previewed her.
No!
Who puts their food on the ceiling? In the air, I mean.
Go, 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 go.
Not going for it. Nope. Don't want to go in it. These videos are already long.
Go, 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 go. Keep moving, Bong. Go boop boop boop!
Don't know why I did boop boop! Star, star, star!
Thank goodness you're here, Skylander! We managed to commandeer a bunch of transport ships to get the prisoners out of here, but it was a trap! The guards have deployed grappler beams and pinned the transport ships. You have to help us. Well, you don't have to, but it would be great if you did. You have to help us. Well, you don't have to, but it would be great if you did.
A nifty sky!
It's go time!
Vehicles of the low.
Those guard ships have the transports locked up with grappler.
What the? What kind of weapons are they? Go, go! Keep moving!
We can't break free! Someone help us!
your guy on my tail! Get off my tail!
We're caught in the grappler beams! Help!
No, we're really not. Sorry if I was a little crap. Why? Lizards.
What the heck are you? What the heck?
Here comes some more transport ships. Make sure they get out safely.
Told ya it was a hard level.
Look out below!
Skylander, now let's get back on the road and free Master Eon.
Wow, We're free!
Thanks for getting our people out of this place, Skylander.
Well, good start pops is back. I'd throw up. I would throw up right now. This is me. Look upside down! Oh, we have enough for the first second grade.
Dive bomber. Supercharged.
I just did that because then I have more health than I have to do right now. What the heck are you, skeleton dog? You're a skeleton!
Spot fight!
You do not want to be here when the guards arrive. I've seen things I can't unsee, even when my eyes are closed. Get moving, Skylander!
Jet stream!
You must have a land vehicle to enter this zone.
I'm an idiot. Land, not air.
Hot streak.
Vehicles of the fire element are stronger in this zone.
What the heck?
Yes!
Skylander, the mission to end all missions. It's time to put Operation Spirit Extraction Sequence into full.
Dude, you're...
I'm working
you
on
you are Operation
now,
Creepy!
Now, Moneyball has placed devastating security spikes all along the road leading to the tower. They are really pointy. You'll have to take my word for it.
Spikes. Of course
the
they're pointy.
The Tritanium prison is at the top of that scary tower. My work here is done. I'm going full dark. It's all up to you now, Skylander.
Yeah, you're weird.
Skylanders of the undead element.
These drainage pipes are our ticket out of here, Skylander. But Moneybone's troops have sealed up the exit. We need someone to dive down and clear any blockage. Then we can ride the Whirlpool Funnel out to freedom.
Dive Bomber.
Let's get going.
Supercharged.
Ready for deployment. Free diving!
Vehicles of the magic element are stronger in this zone.
What the heck are those? Lower! Stop hitting!
Sorry guys, I'm so nervous. I don't think it's possible. What the heck is that? Mr. Squeaks?
Mr. Squeaks.
Outfitted!
Great work, Skylander. Now it's time to send my people down a watery funnel slide of liberty.
Not good at all.
Endless. Are you? You fucking kidding?
It's two of them.
Love you, Tom. Not that effective. Come on. I need a break from that. Oh my god.
Run! Keep going! Don't stop!
That made it quicker!
Get it! Get it! Bong 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 bong.
You must have a land vehicle to enter this zone.
Did it just say defeat Moneybone?
Hot streak.
I don't want to defeat that guy.
Traptanium penthouse suite was originally designed for just one prized prisoner, but it can easily accommodate two Skylander. Oh, unless, of course, you were planning on breaking the old fool out. Well, I hate to disappoint you.
What the heck is that?
But Lord Chaos has other plans for him. So, ready yourself for battle, Skylander, and prepare to wallow in a footbath of epic failure.
You mean you?
Count Moneybone.
If it's a duel you wish for, Skylander, a duel it shall be! On guard, and start your engines!
I have over 1,000 Skylanders. Over 100 Skylanders.
Trying to look at things from a different angle, on a shelf. Skylander.
On shelf.
You are vexing me with your persistent vexiness! This light show is just for you, Skylander! Have at me!
Get him! 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 I am so dead, dude.
Watch that dude. It's a doozy.
I am so dead, dude. I am so dead, dude.
Drive into the light, Skylander.
Yeah.
I wasn't ready yet.
Supercharged.
Let's try that again. But don't worry about the lights. They just signal your demise. All right. Now you've really gone and gotten my stash in a twist. Take this.
Chaos has given him more power than ever before.
Yeah, thanks, Eon. Thanks.
You're in the line of fire now, Skylander!
He is weakening!
Stars.
Yes, I am.
Everyone, this is the Skylander. Skylander, this is everyone. I think someone needs some dehabilitating. We are not even on the same plane of existence! You are beneath my attention! Deal with this, Lucky!
Annoying.
You fanned the flames of my indignation.
Nowhere to hide!
He's dead.
Well done.
Backwards. We did it. Time. Achievement unlocked. Time. What does that mean? Choose a pouch.
Wait, wait! What I fail to understand, Moneybone, is how you botched the one job you had to keep that old fool Eon locked up!
It was the Skylanders! There was nothing I could do! They were terribly heroic.
Enough! Is there anything else?
Actually, now that you mention it...
Lord Chaos?
What is it now?
Sir, it's the darkness. It's asking for you.
It knows my name! Don't just stand there, fool! Dial it in!
Lord Chaos, are you sure this is such a good idea?
Just do it!
I am the darkness.
No, that's ridiculous! Try again!
All shall fear and obey me.
That's more like it.
Why, that's remarkable, Glumshanks! What did you do?
Nothing, sir. It turned itself.
Hey there, Chaos. I understand you've had a few setbacks.
Well, if by setbacks you mean the Skylanders, then...
There's no setbacks! Everything's fine here, just fine!
Relax. It's no big deal. I'm here now. Everything is going to be just fine.
It is?
Of course. Skylands is only the beginning. Once we're done with this place, you and me, we're going to conquer every single world in the universe.
Did you hear that, Glumshanks? The whole universe!
All you've got to do is keep feeding me that magic, and then everyone is going to fear the darkness.
And chaos!
Yeah, and chaos. Which reminds me, say hi to your mom for me.
Jerk. Also, Hugo!
Here goes nothing!
That one's strong, Dread.
Greetings, Portal Master. Thank you for rescuing me. It is wonderful to see all of you, but we have no time to waste. Even though Count Moneybone's Dehabilitation Center has been shut down, Chaos is still out there wreaking havoc across all of Skylands.
I saw that Sky Eater up close. How can we possibly stop something so powerful, Master Eon?
The Sky Eater itself is not the problem, Hugo.
Fiddlesticks! I don't like the sound of this.
It is what stirs within it that we should fear. Shielded by the enchanted armor of Chaos's Doomstation is the last remnants of the darkness, and it is growing ever more powerful.
Oh, well, that's only the most evilest force in all Skylands. Don't sound so bad. Supposing you have any idea how we'd go about stopping it?
As long as the core of light shines, the darkness will remain within that sky-eating monstrosity. For now. But we must act quickly before all of Skylands is destroyed. Come, Hugo. We have much to do.
For all that don't know...
Sure is good to have Master Eon back. If anyone can get us pointed in the right direction, it's him for certain.
I'll say, we can't keep this island moving forever. Eventually, we're going to run into something unpleasant. Oh, no. It's him.
Now, I don't know what you may have heard about me, but I am a legitimate businessman and entertainer. I merely provide a service and smile in these times of turmoil. And, you know, make a little profit. If you want to keep your edge, you need to race against the best. And have I got the best? I'll put you through the paces and reward you when you do well. Come see me right here whenever you want some challenges.
Pendergast is one of my less upstanding associates from my old days, Skylander. You better make sure he's not up to something.
Jetstream. Supercharged.
So yeah, guys. I'm Tucker. This is gonna be the only video for Friday the... Friday, July 29th. I'm sorry, just...
War.
I hope you understand, guys. Just trust me, next week we will have this. We're just trying to get back to it, and I'm going camping. So Monday you won't be getting any videos, but for sure I can assure you Tuesday you will possibly get one.
Are you ready for a new magical upgrade?
Advantage me!
Summer of Flips. What? What the heck? That's not a somersault! That's not a somersault.
Woohoo!
So, yeah, guys, I'm Gaminators5 from the Kamloops Gaminators group saying stay cool and have fun. I hope to see you all in the next episode of Skylanders Superchargers. Peace out, Nader Army, and stay cool and have fun. Have a great summer, guys. And, yeah. Favorite the video, share the video with your family and friends, like the video, and subscribe to the channel for more awesome Bring the Toys to Life content. See you later, Nader Army.
Woohoo!